Move. Come on. Let's go. I'm looking for...
you!
Stentor? Malakas! I'm here to help, you idiot.
Not after Megaris. Not after what you did.
King Archidamos of Sparta sent me to aid you in securing the region.
This is how much he trusts me. He put his faith in a fucking mercenary! The gods are punishing me with your presence.
If I was your punishment, you'd already be dead.
Why have the king sent you?
Stentor, relax. I'm here as an ally to Sparta and to you. We've worked together once. We can do it again.
Your help in Megaris might have secured the region for Sparta, but I lost more than I gained. I shouldn't have trusted you then, and why now?
I'm here on business. What's going on?
Everything is fine. The Veotian rebels are a problem, but nothing we can't handle.
What is the Spartan army doing in Veotia?
We sieged Athens, but Cleon took power and pushed us out. Taking Veotia will weaken his position. The wolf was gone. I was needed. I couldn't abandon my men.
You should thank the gods that I've come to help you.
The only reason you're still alive is that writ you carry. You're not an ally, just a weapon.
Then put me to work.
You're not up to the challenge.
Try me.
There are four Veotian champions fighting for the Athenians. Aristeos, Yanira, Nesea, and Dragon. Think you can kill them? I'd like to see you try.
I told you we could work this out. All right, then. I'll find these champions and put an end to them.
I doubt it will be as easy as you think. But I'm relieved to see you can follow orders.
Where will I find these mighty Veotians?
I only know of two. There are reports of Aristeos occupying the military fort of Gla. Nesea was last seen in the forest east of Thebes.
I thought the Veotians hated everyone. Why are they working with Athens?
They see both Sparta and Athens as enemies. But Athens got here first, and they agreed to a temporary alliance.
What's so great about these champions? They're just four people against the Spartan military.
Sparta has its army, and Veotia has its legends. They're a symbol of what this place used to be.
The sooner I get this done, the sooner we take Veotia for Sparta. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Let's go. Hello. Yeah. Yeah. This is it.
Off we go now.
Thank you. fire out!
Off we go now.
This hut must be Nassea's. I guess she prefers the quiet of the forest over living in the city. This fire's fresh, and the food's still simmering. Nassea can't be far away.
Tracks don't look human.
They lead away from the camp to the north.
There stalks the mighty hunter.
Away!